Okay, so the next thing we needed to do was to section her hair off for doing the perm with the rods. And I started off by sectioning this part right here first. She's got some bangs that we've decided to leave go, so we pulled those aside. So we did this part first, and we stopped right at where the curve comes down, where her head would start to curve right there. We stopped right there. And then after that, we came to the side and did this small section right here. You have to do it at an angle. So you have to take your rod and basically put it right there to size it to see where it would go. And you do it at an angle going down, not straight down. So I did that one next, and I did the same to the other side there. And then with all of the hair down, I was told to do like a smiley face from ear to ear. You go under and then section that off into three sections. So you put all that hair up and do three sections. One, two, three. And then when you drop the rest of the hair down, you come back to this section right here and just bring this part down right here. Just bring it all the way down. That was another section. And then this other section right here became the one of the last ones. And then the other one on the side right there. Okay. Now we're going to start to put the rods in from the top.